work with the hilly village, Captain. You know, it is strange. I always feel safer with high explosives on board.
Good. Now we find Mr. Rubio's suite. Look for the big one with armed guards.
Shithead!
Hey, ass face! Shithead!
Who's the man?
Hey, ass face!
Prick!
Shithead!
This will poop the party, huh, boss? Watch out for welcoming committee.
Fuck you!
Don't forget the photograph. You must find the right man.
My nigga smoked something!
Puta! Atrás! Atrás!
Puta!
Please!
Oiga! Puta!
Cayó uno de los nuestros!
¡Muérase, imbécil!
You fucking idiot!
After you? Huh, I forgot about them. Best to lose them, I think.
Thank you.
back at the submarine.
Hey, the IAA is really getting their money's worth from us. We saved their agents and got most of Avon's weapons off the board. Now, they want us to take down his short-range missile launchers before he does something really stupid, like fire him. Okay, we still haven't found where he's hiding with Clifford, but it'll get us one step closer to taking him down. You know, if we pull all this off, take down Avon and Clifford, we won't have to rob the Union Depository. They'll give us a key. Come into planning with your crew when you're ready, and let's get it done.
Let's take a little break, Bottles.
G'day, boss. This is your captain speaking. Captain Brendan Darcy. You know, on your enormous super yacht. You do remember you've got a yacht, right? Well, anyway, look, I don't mean to gripe, but things have been getting pretty hectic on board of late. Thought you might want to swing by, see what it's like, sit in the captain's seat. Seriously, hope to see you soon.